Give me a drink of water.
You're a Jew and I'm a Samaritan. So how can you ask me for a drink?
If you only knew what God gives, and who it is that is asking you for a drink, you would ask him. And he would give you a life-giving water.
Where would you get that life-giving water? It was our ancestor Jacob who gave us this well.
Those who drink this water will get thirsty again. But those who drink the water that I will give them will never be thirsty again.
Sir, give me that water. Then I will never be thirsty again.
Go and call your husband and come back.
I don't have a husband.
You are right when you say you don't have a husband. You've been married to 5 men, and the man you live with now is not really your husband.
I see you are a prophet, sir. I know that the Messiah will come.
I am he.
And see the man who told me everything I've ever done.
I have food to eat that you know nothing about. My food is to obey the will of the one who sent me, and to finish the work he gave me to do.